Alrighty. Hello, everybody. My name is Henry.
Holy shit. We actually made it.
Shut up,
Ellie.
Or Ross.
Yes.
Or those Pringles 22. And welcome back to The Last of Us. Part 3. Now, in the last episode, we just made it through that big pile of wakas. Yeah, so we're still transporting Ellie. I think one of the main characters in the game.
To where we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
Okay.
How do we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find.
Okay, there must be something inside of this house. And you are now dead. You don't really like these guys. These guys are freaking creepy. Sorry, guys. Hi. I forgot that you couldn't see for a second. Jeez.
Here we go.
They're recently infected. The soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Move. Move! Jeez. Scrubs. I go first.
Climb on up.
Come on up, Ellie. Just drop down. Shut up. Go through here, do the things that is that thing that is that do. Come on, Joel, you can do it.
Okay, double time. They're coming.
I know.
Come on, go, Joel. Jeez.
You got something on your shoe.
Ah.
Gross.
Okay, that was a little bit spooky.
Okay. How do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
Oh, so there's something called a workbench.
So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
How were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah.
Upgrade it's this.
I was in this military police
group. And upgrade it's that.
You know.
Neat.
Or the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways.
Supplements. Was there something I missed? Let's see some.
Let's
see. Oh.
Were you with Marlene? Have you ever been?
No.
I went there for help afterwards. No one heard of her. She didn't shoot me.
She almost did. She did right.
Huh. Oh, nice. I'm afraid of that because I'm almost out. I find this gun better than that one for some reason. And I get, and this is the gun I first get. Find that a little bit weird. So I'm not talking as much. I'm kind of focusing on the game. Ellie, what'd you do this time?
Tess.
Jeez, Ellie. Come on. Scissors. Anything else? Oh. This. No. It's super dark. I'm sorry if you guys can't really see. I can't really see much myself. Guys, how'd you get out of here? Through here? Oh, through here. I didn't see that at first. I really can't see that much. And I kinda can, but it's pretty hard. Man, they added all this stuff.
What is this place? An old museum. What are these things? 100 years old.
Ooh, pirate ship. Yo ho, and a bottle of rum. More scissors. Is there anything I can craft? Molotov. Yes, please.
Shit.
No. Oh man, I don't have any other bricks. You kidding me? Man, where's another shiv door?
Alright, watch your head.
Oh jeez. Well, this ain't a good idea.
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here.
Tess?
Run.
Oh, jeez. Joel. We could have just gone this way.
Tess.
Oh, shoot. Oh, geez. Oh, God. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Alright, so you can shiv the clickers. Do I have any other shivs? Okay, nice. I can make another shiv. I have 3 shivs. I always... Yes, a brick! I always want to keep at least one shiv in just in case if I find a shivable door. Well, I want to have my gun out just in case. Board, nice. Oh, that. No, I didn't have a full clip there. That one's not gonna bother us. Mostly this douchebag. I'm gonna go kill him right now. Oh God. Shoot. Jeez. My Lord. And you are dead. All right. That would have been a good idea to shut it. Jeez, Joel. Nothing down there. Huh. More? Or, no, gunshots. Those were gunshots. Is that Tess and Ellie? If so, how the frick did they make their way upstairs? I'm gonna get you. And you are dead. Get wrecked, mate. Jeez. Why can't I kill things? Come on, Tess, move. Tess? Yo, home in a bottle, you're dead. Beat the crap out of the wall. Fist fight! I got you, girl! Alrighty, well that happened. Okay. We did it.
Oh, shit.
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. This way. This will get us to the roof.
The roof. So why are we going up? Get an advantage point or something? I can't stop saying how pretty this game looks. Do I need this? Yes, I do.
You stand back.
What'd I put this at? Cross there?
There she is. That's our building.
That seems a lot closer. Yes, we do put it here.
Alright. Now watch your step as you're going up, because it's gonna be a little... Everything you hope for.
Jury's still out. But man, you can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid.
Alright, sorry guys. I'm trying to stay quiet as much as I can through the cutscenes, but there's so many cutscenes. It's a little difficult. It's not that it's difficult. It's just kind of annoying. Because I like talking to you guys, but every time I try to talk to you guys, a freaking cutscene or freaking a ton of walker, runner, zombie clickers come up. No? Oh, I didn't. Yeah, trash can. I didn't see that. So right now I'm just trying to. Ooh, is that something, or is that just a bottle? No, that actually is stuff.
Look at this.
Ammo and a note.
What if we get there and they're all dead.
To read.
They won't be.
But order patrol the area. Ensures no military presence before moving the girl to the next safe house. Make sure the girl is well fed and in good health. Her safety is of the utmost importance. You didn't make it. Sorry, not sorry. Cruising around at the speed of sound. I go first. Come on, I go first.
Open over.
Paint cans! Oh, that's so cool. I could actually move the paint cans. Thanks.
There we go.
What?
Home stretch, Tess.
Oh, man. Hello, Ellie. Why can you run faster than me?
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but...
Squaw!
Trying to save this. Yeah, sure.
Is there anything over here? Okay, no, not that I see. Alrighty. Why isn't there any guards outside? That seems kind of suspicious.
No.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs? Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now we try. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, that was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me. No, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
Left her to die.
Stop.
Stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
Jeez. Oh, man. Joel's lost a lot. She's lost her daughter and now her wifey girlfriend. Waifu girl. What's her face, Tess?
Took out two of my men.
Oh my god.
Copy that.
Tess.
You, take out the door. You.
Oh man.
Yes, sir.
They're gonna be here soon.
Balls. Ah, shoot. Supplements. Give me. Oh. Yes, buddy, hunting rifle. Oh, heck yeah. We got a primary. This thing is gonna do some damage. I already like this thing.
What do we do? Joel!
I got this. Let's go check the hall. You, search down there.
Come on, Joel, reload!
Keep your head down.
Come on, why aren't you dead? I'm gonna pop your head up again. Ah, shoot, come on, I was just about to fire. Crap. Dude, dang, that whatever that guy has, that thing does a lot of damage. Oh, jeez. Well, he scared me. Alright, reload. Come on, I have no ammo. Oh, jeez. Jeez. You dead? Oh, come on, freaking helmet. Ah, son of a gun. No, don't punch, Joel. Oh, jeez! Come on!
Alright,
why do you have any ammo? Ammo for that. Ammo for that. Switch back over to this since I have more ammo for you now. Do you have any shivable doors? Probably not. Ugh. Wooden block. Oh, shoot.
What are we doing?
Well, guys, I'll see you in a second. Alrighty, dudes, and we're back. Sorry about that, my camera.
Right, I'm gonna go through that hall.
Ow!
Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Sorry about that, my camera battery died again. Hopefully it doesn't do that again. Oh, shoot. God dang it, I don't have any more ammo. That's a lie, I do, but... How... Joel, stop. How much ammo? Let's reload. And then switch back over to this, so I have more ammo. Shoot. Whoa. And you're now dead. Oh, shoot! Shoot, how we hide? I gotta heal.
Come
Come on. Gotcha. Gotcha, son. Move, Ellie. Come on, you squid. There we go. Reload again. And you are dead. Does that look like the last of them?
There you are.
Nope, that's not the last of them. Come on, pop off that helmet. Come on. Shoot. God dang it. You only got your one shot, don't miss your chance to blow. I didn't miss my chance to blow. Shoot, I'm running low. I only have 7 shots. Shoot, I shot again.
Joel, there's the exit.
Yes, Ellie, I know. Thank you.
That was close.
Yeah, no dip. Holy ballistics. Alright, let's move.
There's stairs over there.
Stay low.
Come on, Ellie. Let's heal again. No joke. Oh. Whoa. Shoot. Heal. Come on. Why are you so loud? Sweet, anything we can make? Yes, more medkits. Screw everything else, just give me some freaking medkits. I don't have any ammo for anything. Come on, stop shooting. Jeez. Ellie? Oh.
No target. I repeat, no target.
There's a soldier over there.
How the hell are you breathing in this stuff?
I wasn't lying to you.
You spot him? No, place is empty. Searching out here. Check over there.
And you are on fire. Does your friend want to join? I'd rather use my Molotovs. Happy birthday! Oh, you're an AI. Is that the last one? There's only 2 people? Good, because I have nothing else I can make. Ellie, where do we go? Move. Move, Ellie, move. Scrub. Wait, maybe? No? Maybe we need someone to put that up, because that looks like our way out. I hear something. Something that I don't like. Come on, there better not be any more guys. Oh, Christ. Hold on, guys. Options. No, that makes it worse. Thank you. dive. Huh. So there must be something underwater then. Okay, then it must be in the train if it's not under here. Oh god, I'm not good at these puzzles. Alright, well, it must be in this train. Right? No? I'm so lost right now. Joel, just freaking dive. Ollie, how'd you get up there? Okay, so then there must be something over here then. Can I climb up here? Anything I can climb? No? Oh my, I'm so confused right now. Oh, there's another spot I can go under. I didn't even see that. Joel, surface.
Ellie?
Hi, Ellie. So, is there nothing that we get Ellie up on? What's this? Okay. What still works? Maybe. No, I won't leave you, Ellie. Don't worry. Oh, shoot. Shoot, Joel. Joel! Joel!
Just stay put.
Not going anywhere.
Okay. Joel, you can hold your breath for a long time. I am so confused. There has to be something here. Right? Okay, there has to be something back in that room. Yes, I know about the ladder. But there needs to be something I need to grab it with. What the frick happened? What'd I do? Yes. Yeah. Okay, there has to be something back in that room. Joel, frickin' swim, you fat lard. No, there is nothing there. Okay, hold on, guys. I have to figure out what's going on. Alrighty, guys. I think I figured out what's going on. So, what's this? Oh, are you kidding me? There was a freaking plank this whole time. Come on, Joe. Freaking spin around the dang thing. Maybe. Ah, Ellie can hop on this.
Okay.
Swiggity swiggity. Ah. Can I hop on now? No. Ah. Joel, you could have jumped up there and grabbed that. Well, I mean, I guess Ellie had to get on, but...
Okay. All right.
Joel, you could have grabbed that. I've seen you jump higher before.
Let's get out of here.
Any shivable jail cell cage things? Oh my god, yes, fresh air. Oh my god, yes.
About Tess, I don't even know.
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. In fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it. We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. The fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Aw, oh, come on, Joel. You don't need to be such a douche.
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked through the woods. It's kind of cool.
Oh, man.
Why did you just take me back to Marlene?
She was up to the task. Why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Yeah, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you.
Maybe.
I doubt I can get either one of us back in the city in one piece. Trust me.
Trail. Man, I need to upgrade this hunting rifle. This thing's OP. Well, not really when I misclick every single shot. I go through here. balls. I know, it's not what I wanted you to do, Joel.
Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around.
Barbed wire.
Whoa, look.
What?
Fireflies. I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry.
Something up on top of. Aha!
Lost myself for a sec.
Oh, what is this? No, don't whack. Don't whack it. Hold on. X. Oh, heck yeah. Hell, are you singing over there? Got a freaking pipe with scissors on it. Oh, I know what to do with this. Place this up here. We come up on top of here. Haha, I'm figuring it out. Go up here, hello stick. Grab this, and then we place it on top of here. And then we jump on the barbed wire. Nice. I almost just fell off. What?
Hey, you, Bill.
Where
oh,
you
Bill.
Huh? Different places.
You know them, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
How do you know where he lives now? That's kind of creepy.
Sure as hell better be.
Ugh. Ah, crud. Ah, I'm falling bricks.
What is that?
Oh, shit.
Don't worry. Here, Mr. Clicky, 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 Clicky. Freaking bash your face in with a brick. Oh, cheese and rice. Joel! 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 What? What? Joel! No, god dang it. Oh, God! No, Joel! Joel, you're a fat lard.
Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
Oh, shut up, Joel. Freaking imbecile. Heck yeah. Freaking get whacked, Brett! What? His turn. Photo mode on, off. God. That just got annoying there. No, give me my brick. Switch to you. I like you better. Revolver's actually really, really crap.
Come here.
And let's reload you. So I got ammo for you now. I need to upgrade this hunting rifle. Hopefully I can upgrade it to... Oh, man, lots of parts. Hopefully I can upgrade it to where I can hold more than one shot. What are you doing?
Are you alright?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
It doesn't sound like I know how to whistle.
No, it does not. What's this? I'm missing, like, a bunch of letters, but I'm not going to read them all. Reminder, collect more pills, see if I can scrounge up some extra ammo. I only have 3 weeks until the next drop off with Tess. Tess is dead. Open Sway Shivmaster. Oh man, I'm gonna save up for that. I could upgrade that. Actually, let's upgrade this. I like you. Oh, alrighty, let's move. Ellie, can you do something?
Shit, it's jammed from the other side.
Ellie?
Here, boost me up.
Yes, I know. I see it.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
Alrighty. Come on, Ellie.
Give me your foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
And yump. Open. Open the door. There was an El Pupa.
Good job.
Yay, you did it! Yay, Ellie!
So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Tommy? Okay, so Tommy's a...
More importantly, he was a firefly.
Alive now, maybe? Question mark?
Okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Ooh, stuff. Oh, parts.
Hey, look. Gnomes.
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute.
An art book
not
filled
fairies, though.
Oh, gnomes. Okay.
All right, man.
You don't like, okay. You like gnomes, but you don't like fairies. Okay, so Tommy's alive question mark. Maybe, possibly, I don't know. Anything in here? Ugh. Gotta make sure to search, because one of my friends told me, that played this game already, he told me that if I ever play this game, make sure to search around at everything, because there might be some cool hidden stuff, or some good stuff that's hidden for like parts or stuff for your weapons or weapons. So, is there a possible way I can get up here? Nope, just parts. See, that's why he said to search. So there's just parts everywhere. Alrighty. Joel, can you climb fat? Can you run faster and not like a fat squid? No wonder it takes us 19 years to get to what's his face, Tommy's, or wherever we need to go. Aha! What is that? What the frick?
Jesus!
Whoa, Nelly! What the hell was that?
No kidding.
Would be one of Bill's traps.
That was awesome. Can I do that?
Run a bit paranoid, maybe?
No, that's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the city. And he was out of five days.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying
to. Holy crap!
Watch your step. You'll be fine.
Ton of stuff. That was so many parts. Aw, oh, dude, yes, the shivable doors are amazing. Arrows?
Hey, Bill good with a bow?
I reckon he is.
You reckon? How do we get up here? Oh, there's a ladder. Where's the ladder?
Where's the ladder?
Where's the ladder? Oh, Joel, you fat scrub. Pick up the freaking ladder. You imbecile, you lingering twat. Joel! Pick up the freaking ladder and place it down right here. Joel, I swear to God. Seriously. You freaking twat. A bow!
Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed.
Aw, come on, Joel.
I don't think so.
Joel, come on. Klein. Joel, why are you such a dingus? You have no friends.
Alright.
What? Oh, wait, maybe. Because it said I could pick this up.
Here. Use this.
Yaha! Figuring it out. Now can you climb the ladder, please? You freaking twat. Those are bottom, right? Okay, good. You still singing again, Ellie? Rocking out. Pretty neat. I need that thing.
Let's give this baby a whirl.
First try!
Jesus, Joel!
What do you want?
Hey, aha! Listen. Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking.
Yes, another shiv.
I understand.
And I say another Molotov.
You don't take too kindly to strangers.
Alright.
Well, let's stab him in the butt. And then eat him.
Give me some time warming up to you.
Let's eat him. See, what do I have more ammo on? I have more ammo on this. Alrighty. Just make sure, because if a bunch of clickers come or anything, or if I get ambushed, hopefully I don't. Oh. Can I crouch under this thing?
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low, you'll be fine.
Alright.
Neato. Because if we get ambushed or something like that, I don't want to...
Shit, you're going to go in there.
I want to see what we can find.
You're going to find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this.
Okay, I want to put this out. Alrighty. If I get ambushed, I'm not going to be able to freaking shoot fast with a bow and arrow. I don't think there's anything here, really. Oh, hi, Ellie. What's up? Oh, jeez! Good job, Ellie!
Jeez! That thing scared the shit out of me!
Same here!
Well, while we're here, let's search the place.
Rachel, soldiers are going door to door, forcing people out of the houses. I hear yelling a couple of buildings down. Time's running out. I tried calling, waiting. I don't know what to do, but I can't wait anymore. I've thrown most of our stuff into a couple of suitcases. I will be waiting for you in the quarantine zone. Come find me. I'll see you soon, Ezra.
You think they ever found each other?
Hold on.
Maybe.
I think they did.
Yeah, same here.
Supplements, supplements.
Ba-da-bong, bong, bong, bong. That Shiv Master's gonna be sweet, because if I get attacked by a clicker, that would be amazing. Come on, Ellie Willy. I'll never call you that again. Unless if I feel like it. Ah! Cheese and rice.
Alright, stand back.
Alright.
I should probably do the same, Joel. Jeez and rice. So grab the bottle.
These are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it.
Yeah, those things are actually pretty cool, Ellie. Oh. Dang. And Skadabarowski! Neat. Brick. Bricky brick, bricky brick. Come on, Joel. Jeez, tons of ammo. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Son of a butt. Thank you, Ellie. Oh, man.
Stupid traps.
Oh.
Yeah, that phrase, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring it down.
On it.
What does that mean? I'm doing it. What?
Joel.
There we go.
Shit, here they come.
Oh, what? Why are you giving me this one? Come on. Die, you missiles, die! Oh shoot! Come on! Go reload! Joel! Joel stops, oh crap, flicker! God dang it! Shoot! Holy balls!
Come on, Ellie.
Come on, Ellie! Ellie, you scrub!
You alright?
Yeah!
Come on, you can do it.
Any more? Come on, Ellie.
God damn it!
Just eat the rope!
Come on! It's not safe!
Ah, scrub.
Getting closer.
No!
Get
off, you son of a bitch! Ah, scrub. No. Oh, shoot. Ow. Thank God. Oh, son of a screw. I'm pressing square as fast as I can. Holy. Thank you?
Get off your ass, don't you?
Who are you? Are you Bill? Run. Run at the speed of sound. Where do we go? This way.
Bill,
where do we go? Take that, you screw. Give me that, I want that. Ah, come on. Run. Screw Bill. Wait, I don't even know if that's Bill, but I'm just gonna say that guy's Bill. You better be Bill. At least I hope you're Bill. I'm just gonna guess you're Bill.
Man, that was close. Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, Joel?
Bill.
What are you doing?
Bill. Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around. All right. And get on your knees. Don't test me.
Just take it easy.
Any bites? Anything sprouting?
God damn it! I'm clean.
I see so much as a dream. Now, stop! Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house. You set off all my traps. You damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. It's some kind of joke.
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. I'm gonna do this. There's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off. All right.
I like Ellie now.
Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
Oh, shut up, Bill. I'll smack you right in the anus. Right in the anus. Ah, see, this is why you need a search. Come on, I can't go around, you freaking kidding me? What's that? Oh, shiv upgrade. Nice. Alrighty, there's some stuff over here. Or a thing. Oh, sweet freaking ammo. Oh, no. Oh, come on, Joel. Cooperate with me here, alright? You switch to the guns that have ammo. And I'm going to take this map. Because, Bill, you don't need it. Let's move, you screw.
Found everything you need?
We're good.
Just go, you screw. I'm sorry, Bill, but you were being a douche. Come on, Ellie. I like Ellie.
Don't leave the door open.
Ellie's pretty cool.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done was just left them back there.
Bill, I'm right here, and I could eat you at any moment.
Nothing in there that I need. Go ahead and take whatever you want.
Thanks.
Hunter's note to read. I saw a group of hunters coming dangerously close to town. Luckily, I patched up an infected chase of them. Reminder, put up more warning signs. Let them know you are serious. Can I open this door?
Simple drop off.
What are you delivering? That little brat?
Haha, fuck you too.
Now who's getting along?
You know, I hope you know what we're doing.
Do you know this guy?
Where are we going, Bill?
My other safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix it.
Bill.
I think at, aha. Shiv, of course. And another medkit. I'm gonna jump down in here, cause Bill, you're slow.
Shh, shh, shh. Go inside.
Oh, I didn't mean to take care of that. Relax, it's not him. So, you didn't answer my question about Tess. Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy.
Joel! This way!
I go first.
You picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
Oh, it's not even where we go. You're there because I go first. Nobody cares about you, Bill. You have no friends. We go through here.
I will murder you!
This game looks... Have I said this before? This game looks really pretty.
Are you sure that gate's gonna hold him?
Literally, just like a scenery that you're just passing through, but they put so much into it. It's so cool. Do we go through here? Yes, we do. I was right.
Right down here. Well, here we are. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun?
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
It's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
Actually, her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing. Let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What I said to you, we walked down the steps. What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can you please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it.
Never mind. I don't like Bill.
Before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
Well, you know, I actually hate Bill now.
New toy from the toy box.
Yeah, I don't... I'd rather not see your toy from the toy box anymore. Yeah, I'd rather not.
This is a nail bomb.
Okay, yes, please.
You gotta be really careful.
Give me.
Anybody standing nearby.
Yes. Oh, man, I love this thing in the multiplayer. This thing's so lit.
Shotguns and bombs. The hell are we doing with them?
Yes, I can knock another one. I can knock another one. Apparently, Bill. Apparently, Joel knows how to make them now.
You'd be amazed.
Bill, shut up. Bill, I'm trying to talk to my peoples.
A few months back.
Bill, shut up. Bill, why do you talk so much? Bill, I'm not even listening. I don't care. Blah, 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 you're fat.
Still sitting there with a battery in it.
We take that battery and we put it in another car.
Yes.
I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town.
Yes.
Fuck it. Joel needs a car.
What is damaged?
Clip capacity.
Those trucks are like tanks. Just sitting there.
Oh, what? Oh, you gotta be eating me right now. What does that mean? Parts? Aha, now I have tools level 1. Aha. Alright, let's get another place to be able to put a clip inside of you. Oh man, a scope is kind of tempting. See what else we got. Okay, I could probably put a scope on here and be able to do something else. Like lessen the recoil on this. Maybe I can do something on you. And then reload speed. Sweet wheat and a bottle of cheese. Don't do that. Let's see what this thing looks like now. Reload you. Oh, sweet, now I have scope on you. X to zoom. Alrighty. Give me that shotgun. Ooh, baby, a triple. Hot dog.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk.
I like hawks. They remind me of the hunt. Anything? Can I get upstairs? No. Anything in here? I mean, I got a freaking shotgun.
Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it.
Are you confessing that you're stupid?
All right. Time to sack up.
So it'd be funny if you're confessing that you're stupid. Move, Ellie. Aha, uh-huh, see?
Alright, I'm not
I don't care. Group of runners triggered most of the bombs on the south side of town. It's time to do another pass. Don't forget to mark the map with all the bomb locations. Give me supplements. Man, I'm so close. Make 3 of you. Neat. I'm so close to the Shivmaster. I mean, health would be nice. But I feel like I'm gonna be getting killed by clickers a lot more. If so, I might regret it. But actually, I'm all out of time for this video. This episode. If you liked it, make sure to please like and subscribe. I'm Ross. This has been The Last of Us with Ross, episode 3. Next episode will be out tomorrow. Well, tomorrow when I mean the next day after this episode comes out, which will be tomorrow. So this episode's coming out tomorrow, which will not mean being the next day. I'm going to try and get a video up every single day on this because I love this game to death. I love you all, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Squaw.